ダダーン、 N 子だよ。今日はアキデューレストさんが遊びに来てくれたので、一緒にアニメについて語り明かそうと思います。ということで、アキさんは今日本語を学んでいるということなので、日本語でちょっと自己紹介だったりイントロトークしてみたいと思います。
ダダーン、アキです。はじめまして、よろしくお願いします。
じゃあ、アキさん来てくれてありがとうございます。
ありがとうございます。
アキさんと N 子の出会いっていつ頃でしたっけ？
去年12月ですね。
はい、去年の12月頃に最初に会ったのかな。最初にご飯食べて、でその後初めて一緒に池袋で遊びまし
たね。ああ、そうですね。ああ、そうそうそう。
そうそうそうそう。はい、ということで、アキさんとのコラボ企画をスタートしたいと思います。
はい。So Aniko and I have known each other for a really long time now, and every time that we hang out, we always talk about anime boys. And so we figured for a video, we're going to be debating of who we think is the best boy in Netflix anime. I'm looking forward to all of the debates because she actually has some pretty good points. So Aniko, you ready?
Yes.
Okay.
Do it. First off, let's talk about Baki. So who is the bestest boy?
I mean, it is Baki, like, hands down. I don't know who else, like, who else to be.
Not Hanma Yujiro.
I mean, do you like Yujiro?
Because he's the strongest being on Earth.
But there's a lot of strong guys out there. Baki is both strong and a good person. I don't want to feel like I'm going to get killed. So, like, I mean, that's why Baki's just ultimately
true.
The best, you know?
I mean, if I can pick someone who's not from the Hanma family, I would pick Hanayama Kaoru. I actually think he's cute.
Okay, here's the thing, Aniko. I don't know if the word cute for any Baki guy is like the right adjective to give them, just because the muscles, they're not cute. It's like...
For me, like, muscles are cute.
What? Okay, well, can someone please do a fan art later of Aniko with like big buff guys? I mean, because you're so petite. I don't know, I just kind of want a good guy.
I mean, Baki is very bubbly and he takes good care of his girlfriend.
I don't see much competition in this, to be honest. I have to say Baki, dude.
I'll agree with you, but then I'll say my personal favorite boy is Hanayama Kaoru. I will love him even if his cheeks are gone.
Yeah. would you still kiss him if his cheeks were blown out? If they never healed up?
I mean, if that doesn't hurt him. So our final thoughts are Baki from Baki. Okay, next, let's talk about Agretzko.
I like how there's no competition. You just literally have two pictures of Tadano. It's like Tadano in this pose or Tadano when he grabbed the door. If I have to
pick, they're both so good.
Yeah, no, I don't know. I feel like now that they've introduced Tadano, every other guy after him is gonna be like
Tadano is just like best boy all around. Like, he's rich, smart, he really loves Retsuko, and most importantly, he's straightforward with his feelings. He's like, Retsuko, I like you, let's go out. And then Haida, what is he doing?
With Haida, he's still a nice guy. I don't really like him. Oh my god.
But he came in and, like, he really does care for Retsuko.
He
so
does.
I think him and Retsuko might be a really good match.
Not the kangaroo that says protein. You wanted buff guys, Aniko, right?
Yeah. I mean, but if we can't have a conversation besides protein, I don't think it'll work out, you know? We'll just conclude that Tadano is best boy.
You didn't even, like, put another character next to him. You were like, there's
no,
literally no one
else. No, we both agree that Tadano, there's no one else besides Tadano. Okay, next up, we're gonna be talking about another animal anime, Beastars.
And once again, you've just put Legoshi as the entire thing.
Everyone loves Legoshi.
And everyone loves this specific scene because he looks just like a proper wolf, like very fierce in the eyes. But as a character, he's actually
he's totally opposite.
Yeah, he's very vanilla. Mm-hmm.
And then we have Negoshi and Rui senpai. So these two, this is another iconic moment.
Okay, I don't care really about Rui, but in this shot, he did look hot. Yeah.
So Rui senpai, he's a deer, but his character is very strong. And he's actually more of like a, if I dare say the word, like dominant one in the relationship.
No, he's dominant.
And then
he has step on me vibes.
And then Negoshi, on the other hand, is hard on the exterior, but he's a soft boy inside. Which guy would you prefer?
Still Legoshi. I think that I just really like Cho guys, and Joey's basically Legoshi. Yeah. Just an embodiment. Basically, the way that Legoshi acted for like 70% of this anime is the way that Joey was when I first met him. So, I don't know, when I saw Legoshi, I was like, ooh, tall boy, cute, shy, love him. Oh, who would you go for?
I'd rather go with the cutesy-looking guy, but then on the inside, he's actually very, like, straightforward. Like, Tadano. Tadano is very cute.
Well, Tadano's like both of these guys combined. So thus, again, world, so the point is, world. Tadano is the best boy. That's the whole point of this whole thing. Okay, okay. But I guess like Enuko here really likes, is it the dominant part or is it the like the workaholic part?
I mean like strong-willed.
She's talked about like, I want my guys like big, burly, muscular, like dominant. I want them like...
But then we're gonna conclude that for the furry anime, Tadano is best boy.
So we're gonna go on to the next one. We have The Way of the House Daddy. I said it right. That's
husband?
What it should be called. Yeah, it's called House Husband. The way that he is in this anime, I really dug him a lot. Also, I love tattoos. There's like a scene, especially in the manga, where like when I turn the page and it shows his back, I was like, oh.
He's perfect.
Yeah.
I think. Like, I would love
He's everything that you want, Eniko.
Yeah. true.
Literally like, everything you want.
He has muscles. He's strong. He can cook. I love the way he loves Miku, his wife.
Can you say that you fangirled over this?
Yeah, I would say so. Like, I think, oh, I want a husband like this.
And who has tattoos like that?
Yeah, that's for you.
That's for me. I love tattoos, so.
I think Tatsu is the best boy.
He's unique in his own way. Like, I can't compare him to the other ones
true.
About.
Yeah, we can't
He's too
compare,
different.
Yeah. So last but not least, we're gonna talk about Super Crook's main character, Johnny Bolt.
Yeah, so I haven't seen this yet, but I saw Joey binging it actually the other day. It looks really good. I do remember this character.
So Johnny Bolt, I would say, like, he's very charismatic, he's very sexy, but he has his, like, faults, but he's a very lovable character in general.
He does have a lot of sex appeal to him. That's pretty much it. He looks cool. Like, he looks like he's got a cool aura about him, but I don't know if he's dating material for me personally.
And then one last thing. So in the Japanese dub, both him, Johnny Bolt, and the Tatsu from The Way of the House Husband have the same voice actor. And his name is Tsuda Kenjiro, or Kenjiro Tsuda.
Just from looking at Tatsu and also with the with Super Crooks, he seems to be voicing a particular type of kind of character.
Yeah.
The bad daddy vibes.
Yeah, bad daddy vibes.
I don't know if I should say that.
But yeah. So I would definitely encourage you to watch the Japanese dub.
He is so hot.
The way
I've just thrown her off.
And Super Crooks. So to wrap things up, who is the ultimate?
Out of everything that we've chosen, Tadano. That wasn't even a debate for me. What about for you? Do you have anything different?
No.
Really? So, when we both agree on something, like, we won't shut up about it.
So basically, we didn't shut up about Tadano.
I know. I feel that we've talked more about Tadano than any other character in here. So
we're just Tadano fangirls. So conclusion is Tadano.
Tadano's the best boy. Yeah.
So Aki, how was today's collab?
It was good. I liked it.
It was fun. Could you try to say some simple thoughts in Japanese about our collab?
このコラボは楽しかったですね。
はい。またコラボしたいですか？
いいよ。Yeah, depends on
the... いいよ、いただきました。
It depends on... Yeah, 私たちの次のビデオは何？
So let us know in the comments below what collab we should do next. Aki さん、はい、来てくれてありがとうございました。
ありがとうございます。はい、楽しかったです。
はい、それではまた次回お会いしましょう。またねー。
またねー。
またねー。